What's going on, everybody? So we got Mountain Moffett growing over here. I've been having these for, just one day. Just one day. Not a full 8-hour day or nothing crazy like that, but come out, have a smoke, and strip some of these, right? Why not? I had quite a few of these aluminum heat sinks that are on here. I have gone through a whole 5-gallon bucket of pieces of aluminum. Some of them extruded, other ones going in their own bucket. I got all the ones done that had a nut on the back, just to get the hard ones knocked out first. Some of these I'm cleaning up to throw in my 60-63 bucket. Those are nice extruded. Thank you. these pieces are copper. Quite a few of these already. Quite a few. Almost done. This one slipped through. Last one of these. So that's majority of them. There's a lot here. I've already cleaned up some of the garbage stuff. Peeling these back pieces off of here and grabbing out the circuit boards, little chunks that were left over. These little wires nipped off of here, a little piece of little piece of brass that's on there. Piece of dirty brass. It's alright, I'll take it. And then the rest of them, I have to go through like this. Then I just have to get the board snapped off the rest of the way. And then the file for later. Later go through. Man, those are stuck on there good. Wow. Okay. Live with that. Majority of them are just these easier ones. Oops. And like I said, I just have to go back through them, get all this junk out of the way, and then I'll be left with just Moffett's. And I'm gonna have to get some bigger containers going, because I have a whole bunch of small containers and they're all full. Some of these are easier than others to strip. These ones aren't too bad, as long as they broke in the middle right there. Kind of wiggle them out pretty quick. Not too bad, like. Thermal paste all over the place. Or, at least I think it's thermal paste. It acts like it. Freaking mess. Absolute freaking mess. But I want the Moffett's. So that's what I'm dealing with. That's what I'm dealing with. Doing a little bit extra micro scrapping. So hope everybody's having a good one. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll catch you on the next one.